taxpayers will be footing the bill after a Naples golf course sued Commissioner Bill McDaniel. McDaniel is accused of conducting county business on his personal email account. Naples Golf, which owns the links of Naples Golf Course, filed the lawsuit. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is walking you through the charges and how taxpayers will be impacted.
The owners of this golf course in East Naples tell us they are suing Collier County Commissioner Bill McDaniel. They tell us there's a huge conflict of interest, and after Tuesday's meeting, there may just be two.
Something doesn't smell right, Ryan.
Your tax dollars are now paying for the legal battles of one of Collier County's top government officials. The Collier County Commission voted unanimously Tuesday to have taxpayers foot the bill to defend District 5 Commissioner Bill McDaniel in a lawsuit against the Lynx Golf Course in East Naples.
Bill came in and decided to put what appears to be his self-interest and potentially the county's self-interest that he thought ahead of what was right.
Tampa-based attorney Ethan Loeb is the man spearheading the suit. He says that back in March, the course put in a plea to turn their property residential. In court filings obtained by NBC2 News, Naples Golf Development LLC, the owners of this course, accused McDaniel of killing the plan and, quote, a pattern of behavior designed to artificially depress the market value of Naples Golf, which is especially concerning to them since they tell us the commission wants the property for themselves.
To me, that seems out of bounds, improper.
The lawsuit is also looking for about 350,000 private and public communications like emails.
It's not a violation of the law. Is it best practices? No.
Loeb says that the county attorney offered to share those files as long as the lawsuit was dropped. When that request was denied, the firm was told it would take 17 months and $57,000 plus redactions.
We're entitled to find out exactly what's going on here.
Commissioner McDaniel is not in for the next couple of days due to personal reasons, but he does tell us he will not comment on pending litigation. I'm reporting local today in East Naples. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.